Princess Elizabeth went to a new play around 1945. It was called Oklahoma by Rodgers and Hammerstein. There was a song in that play called People Will Say We're in Love. And that became Princess and then eventually Queen Elizabeth's favorite song. A true love story. This is not an ordinary love story. This is a love story of propriety. This is a love story of notoriety. This is a love story of monarchy. But this is a true and beautiful love story. It is a love story of two people who lived different lives but came together and fell in love instantly and for a lifetime. A story of a prince and a princess. A story of one who escaped one life of royalty, only to someday become royalty again. The other, always royalty, was subjects of loyalty. A prince who met the love of his life by chance and by circumstances from a fairy tale. A princess who was young and full of innocence, but wise beyond her years, who was meant to never fail. He, an 18-year-old cadet at the Royal Naval College. She, a 13-year-old princess in her blossoming teens. He, a tall, handsome young cadet assigned as a chaperone. She, a beautiful and future queen full of dreams. Their eyes met and love was written in the stars. From that point on, their love grew in secrecy. They corresponded with each other during the war years, he in the service and she learning the art of aristocracy. After several years with her father, King George VI's blessing, the couple married at Westminster Abbey in 1947. She a bride of 21 and he a groom of 26, a marriage heard by radio to all under heaven. They were married for nearly 74 years before Prince Philip's death in 2021. A marriage of love, steadfastness, and beauty. A marriage only one could dream of under the sun. The prince meets his only true love. A dream for dreamers, a fairy tale come true. The princess's only love she will ever have will last as a princess and queen all her life through. Much has been written, much has been told. No greater love story has ever been said. A story of love that will forever and ever last. The prince and the princess forever. A true love story of Queen Elizabeth and Prince Philip.